Hello guys, welcome to this channel. And our today's topic is, I am not gonna solve any kind of bookish question or anything, but what is the topic I won't tell at the very first moment of the video. You have to watch till the end that what is the topic of the video, and I will surely assure that you will enjoy the video till the end. And throughout all the video, you need the knowledge of the logarithm. And if you are too much junior to understand logarithm, then also I will request you that watch the video till the end, because the answer is the main thing of our questions today, right? So without any kind of description, I am starting the video. Suppose I am giving here an equation. I am writing this one. Suppose I am writing u log m plus log k equals to minus d square. Then what? Then I am writing minus a log b minus log a minus log r. Right. So we have to just express this equation in the exponential form, and that is the main interesting topic of today. So first of all, I am taking all the logarithm on the single side. So here you are getting u log m plus log k minus, I mean plus a log b plus log a plus log r, and here root over minus d square. Right. Now the power when to the power, I mean the whenever there is a coefficient with the logarithm that goes towards the power, so it is becoming m to the power u plus log k plus log b to the power a plus log a plus log r equals to root over minus b square. Right. Now whenever you are adding some logarithms, all the things beside the logarithm that get multiplied, so it would be log m to the power u into k into b to the power a into r, and it would be minus 1 root over minus 1 into b. Right. Now here you are getting log, I am just rearranging this one into b a, I am taking b to the power a after that, then r, then a, then k, and here you know root over of minus 1, this one is I in complex number, so I into d. Right. Since there is no base with the logarithm, so we are dealing with a standard base, so we have to take it as e. So you are getting from here m u b to the power a r a k equals to e to the power I d. So if I rearrange this one, so you are getting e to the power I d equals to m to the power u b to the power a r a k. So the answer is becoming EID MUBARAK. And this was the main thing of today's video. EID MUBARAK to all of the viewers and the friends. And thank you for watching the video till the end. Hope you enjoyed this one. Share the video with your all the friends. And keep supporting me. Subscribe the channel for this kind of new videos also. And thank you. And this was the all thing. And thank you very much.